Today we're going to be working on the W sound. The W sound is also called our fish sound because it looks like fish lips. W, W, W. For this sound, we start with our lips in a tight circle and then we open them up a little bit just like a fish. W, W, W. This sound is a voice sound, which means that you should feel some buzzing in your throat. W, W. I'm going to make this sound 3 times. Watch as my lips go from a tight circle to a bigger one. W, W, W. This sound appears in words like wind, towel, and winter.